All right, back again. I was gonna do laundry, but it is freezing outside. It's like 22 degrees. And, you know, I don't care. I don't care if I have dirty clothes for work tonight. I'm not getting out in that. So I will stay home and be a ninja instead.
Karajan must be close. We still need to locate him.
All right. Oh, I can't go the whole way down.
Time for some acrobatics. Use your chain to lower yourself until you can jump to that ledge.
Huh. Oh. I see what she means. Nifty. Never thought to use it that way. I guess I can't show anybody that. Sneaky, sneaky.
Steer clear of the dogs. They can sniff you out even in the darkness.
Damn it. Dogs? Dogs? Ninja's worst enemy. Alright, guess I can't go up there. Nope, I can't go up there. Good ninjas run up walls. Alright. Oh, come on. I wanna slide down the pole. Gonna have to do this all quick like. I feel like this stage is trying to be sneakier than the last couple. Because I pretty much had to murder most of the people in my way. I'll try to get through this one without killing anybody. Sleeping dog. I wonder if he'll see me if I'll grapple with that. Well, I don't think I'd be able to. What is that?
I think I heard something.
Yeah, I might as well have him kill me. Yeah. Alright, try this again. Now that I know what the hell that is. I don't understand why there's a chain around it, though. Wait, no, it's a bird nest. Whatever. Let's see.
What was that? How did this get broken?
I wonder if the dog can You're right. Not what I meant to do, but I'll take it.
I wish the lights would quit that weird.
Yeah, I keep seeing people in the shadows.
Can that dog open doors? Over there. Oh well. Actually, this would probably be the best way to do this. Come on, turn around. Actually, I guess I could have just murdered him there, but whatever. I'm gonna use the new stuff I know how to do.
They're locking the doors. Try to pick the lock.
What? Lock doors? Huh. Well, let's see what's over here first. But yeah, I knew they'd let you eventually kill people with that move. It just seemed too good to just ignore the potential like that. Guards were. Communications tower. In there. Scroll A. Actually, I think I'll need a guard body for this. I need you. Alright. Thank you.
These poems tell the story of the mission that made Hisumu a legend.
On a starless night, an unkindness of ravens lands along the wall.
Haikus. Alright. Oh, he's got
as
a flare
long as
gun.
He has a shield to hide behind. I wouldn't take him head on. Try to get behind him.
I know I
or above him.
From over here.
Well, I guess he can probably still be killed the same way all the other guys can. Shit. Not what I meant to do there. Light. Oh god. Well, there was murdering myself. Alright. So I can probably kill him from behind like all the other ninja guys.
Hello?
Oh shit, he can climb up. I didn't expect that.
Hey! There he
shit.
Is!
Bastard.
Where is he?
Where is he? Uh-oh, there was more than one guard. You see nothing. Oh, wasn't quick enough. Lasers. Shit. Okay. What's that? Switch. Oh no, I can't cling to that. I suppose. I don't know if that was necessary or not. be a mistake, but... Damn. Well... Success.
Drunken laughing guards spill outside with joy to meet the eyeless faces.
Yeah, that's right. There's nobody up here now.
Look at all the guards patrolling near that tower.
Wow.
And see those antennas on the roof? It must be a communication tower. There could be something inside to help us find Karajan.
Alright. Well... I didn't grab onto that. Alright. Try this again. There we go. Kill people and drag them into the vent. Might be able to now. Yeah, I can. Alright. Let's try that when that guy goes away. That really doesn't seem like it should be a stealth kill. He doesn't seem very concerned that I just murdered somebody. Alright. Around.
Hey!
Oh, whatever. That was BS. All right. Wait, what? You can throw bodies? Interesting.
Hey, I heard you were on the ninja raid.
You bet. Here, I've got a trophy off the one. Want to see?
Here, you were on the ninja raid. I guess I'll just try to go in there and not kill anybody. I might be able to do it though. I could get the hanging kill on one and then beat the crap out of the other one real fast.
We're picking up a bogey on the perimeter. Get the count ready to evacuate just in case. Oh, and we left his tracking device in Building 6. You know, the little gizmo that'll find him in case he gets nabbed? Send a man to get it.
That's it. If we get our hands on the tracking device, it'll lead us straight to Karajan.
Not bad, not bad. Alright, wait.
Hold on, did you hear something?
No. Hear nothing?
I thought I heard something coming from here.
Oh.
Must be imagining things.
Yeah. Drop down all that far. Shit.
I thought I heard something coming from here.
Okay, yeah. Oh god.
Must be imagining things.
Yeah. Alright. I want to talk more, but I really got to focus when I play this
game. Hey, look at this. One of our scouts left behind some equipment.
Ooh, equipment? Smoke bomb. Nice.
The smoke bomb gives you cover from enemies. It can also disrupt their laser beams, letting you sneak right through their traps.
I like it. Wow, that lasts a decent amount of time, too. That guy's,
There. He's headed to the tracking device. If we follow him, he'll lead us straight to it.
Oh god, I have to follow him? Can I just, like, kill him and go through the rest of the level? Assuming he's just gonna go in a straight line, I could be wrong. Yeah, just going in a straight line. Alright.
You, come with me.
Oh. That was close. shit. Well, I hope I don't need any more smoke bombs. Oh god, a dog.
Keep an eye out, okay? I feel like I'm jumping in shadows.
Freaking dogs.
Get closer.
Shit. I was stuck.
The tracking device is in that office, but it's heavily guarded. We'll have to find another way around.
Working on it. Missing all kinds of shit, too.
Hey, got it!
Whatever. Then you keep jumping instead of going into the vent.
There is, heads up. Dog smells somebody.
I don't know. I keep jumping out of the vent like an idiot. Alright. Now that I'm dead, see if I can learn to exit a vent properly. Okay. Oh, did they put me back here? Yeah, they did.
The tracking device is in that office, but it's heavily guarded. We'll have to find another way around.
Maybe I just can't cling to the other side of that. Alp. Alright. I need a body. Because there was a light above there, that's why he saw it. I see.
He's hiding in the dark.
Hmm.
Huh, weird that this light went out.
Come on. Oh, shit. I'm an idiot.
I must be jumping. Hang on a second.
You saw nothing? The alarm because they found the dead body.
Got a man down. Stay alert.
I know he's still around here somewhere.
Hey, I know you're here.
See, I could have gotten out of that room without the first guy knowing.
He's somewhere else.
But, I don't know. Whatever. Fine, kill me. Alright. Do over.
What was that noise?
Nothing.
You smell fresh. Fine.
You can just kill him and take the device. Or, if you're feeling merciful, steal it from him.
I can steal? Nice.
What is that?
Open those doors quick! The tracking device is in there.
They're coming. Run.
Kind of annoying because I probably wasn't even supposed to go in that room. no idea which way is right and which way is wrong. Ah. Oh god. That was pretty funny. I can't jump high enough. No. Well, looks like I'm dead. Yep. Alright. Do over. If I had killed him instead. I'm gonna have to replay this stage. I'm missing all kinds of stuff. But I guess I'll call it quits for now. So, see ya.